Hi everyone, how are you? Welcome in my new video. Actually, this video is related to CIPFA. If you want to take admission in CIPFA, you already qualified CMA. Yeah, if you want to go abroad, so this video will be helpful for you. So in this video, I will discuss about CIPFA, all about CIPFA and how you can take your membership of CIPFA. So if you are already a member of CMA India, you can directly take a CIPFA membership by filling a form. So I want to discuss about all the things, what is the process, how you can take the membership, what is the fees, what is the process. I will discuss all about the fee structure and the process one by one. So I want to start my video. So firstly, I want to say about the how you can take your membership and the process about that. We can just go on with the photo in which all things are mentioned. Annual CIPFA membership. CIPFA annual membership fee for ICMI associate and fellow member is GBP 83. And CIPFA affiliate membership fee is GBP 40. So if you have 3 years of the experience, you are eligible for affiliate membership. If you have more than 5 years of experience, if you have 5 years of experience in finance field, and if you have experience in corporate, then you are eligible for full membership of CIPFA, and you can pay for the 83 GBP for this. But I will suggest you, will go with the affiliate membership because its cost is low and it will give you the same result. Due to this, I am already taken affiliate membership of CIPFA. So I will suggest you to go with the affiliate membership because it costs around 4,000 in Indian rupees. So what is the process if you want to take CIPFA membership and what is CIPFA? So for the all the things, you just visit on the CIPFA site. This is the CIPFA site. First, you go on the institute site ICMA, and here on membership section, when you go on the home, just that is the home section of the institute. You can click on the membership. Here the CIPFA membership application was mentioned. You just click on the CIPFA application membership. And the person who are eligible, to in a simple word, if you have a membership of CMA India, you are eligible for CIPFA membership, whether you are associate member or whether you are the fellow member. Both members are eligible for CIPFA membership. So all the benefits are mentioned. Member of the other profession body can fast track to CIPFA membership. And what is the benefit of this membership? All the things which want you to know about CIPFA and mention about CIPFA, about us, you can check about CIPFA and what is the your scope if you take the membership of CIPFA. All the things are mentioned on the website. In this video, I will just discuss about the membership process and all the things. You can also check on Wikipedia about CIPFA. To apply for CIPFA membership, you can see here CMA Institute is listed here. The Institute of Cost Accountant of India, Institute of Chartered Accountant Ireland, Institute of Chartered Accountant Nigeria. All the institutes who are listed here, they can apply for CIPFA membership. Only these institutes are eligible for apply for CIPFA. Here, CIMA also listed. You can check here. ACC, Association of Chartered Certified Accountant. Apply for CIPFA membership. Just click on that. And here you can click on the every tab. Because now everywhere a star mark is mentioned, it means the date you become the member of your current accounting body. You have your current employment details. You have a CV created using the CIPFA. Here you can download this CV of CIPFA. Okay, I am already downloaded that, so I will show you this CIPFA. You can click on the next. Then you will reach on the next step. Here some declaration are mentioned. You will read carefully, and after that you will go on the next step. Because in the description you will agree with the statement in the declaration above. And after that, here you will apply for new application. okay. Here all the forms are mentions. You will fill the all the forms according to this. You will all just like say simple form, not an extraordinary form, just a simple form like CME India. You just fill the form or attach the CV here. In CV, here they clearly mention, please ensure your CV file is your name. Like just say my name is Rohan Sharma. So I made my CV with the name of Rohan Sharma. Okay. And here the format of the CV, I will show you the format of the CV. Here the format of the CV, you can check the format, which I already downloaded from CIPF site. Here, this is the template file. You can fill the CV, mention all your details, all your experience, all your qualification, all your knowledge, all you have any additional qualification along with CMA you done. So you can mention all the things here. And just fill the all the forms and put it here and just upload it. After uploading, they will send you a mail of confirmation mail you are applied for this CIPF membership. And after that, within the same day, it may possibly within 2 to 3 days, they will reply you again if you are eligible for membership or not. In that, if you have the less than if you have the 3 years of the experience, then they mention you are eligible for affiliate membership. If you have the more than 5 years of experience, then in the mail was mentioned, will mention that you are eligible for fellow members, any full membership of this CIPFA. And according to this, you will take your membership, you will send the confirmation mail, and after that, they will process your mail. And after that, within 20 days, they will give your CIPFA membership without giving any examination. You will become member of CIPFA. And after that, if you want to join CIMA, so in my next video, I will discuss about CIMA and all the things about CIMA. Hope so my video will informative for you. In next video, I will discuss about CIMA. And after it, I will again discuss about IP Australia, Association of, Institute of Public Accountants Australia, IP Australia. Okay. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck. Hope so. I will discuss all the things about CIFA. If you have any doubt regarding CIFA, you can comment in the comment section. I will answer your question. Okay. Bye. Take care.